Start by going to your phone app and dial *#4636*#*#. Next, click on phone information and scroll down to network type. You'll want to select a GSM LTE option. Now wait a couple of seconds for 4G to fully activate. That's it! Let's do a speed test so you can see this really is 4G. I get over 40 megabit per second down and over 20 up. When I do this on my iPhone over 3G, I only get 6 megabit per second.